season at East Rutherford, New Jersey, as Penn State whipped Georgia Tech. Tonight, 3,000 miles to the west, we are in Anaheim, California, as Raycom Network continues its kickoff tradition with the Disneyland Pigskin Classic. Tonight, top-ranked Florida State meets Heisman winner Ty Detmer and the Cougars of Brigham Young. Number 31 is Brad Clark. Number 23 is Cappy Sikahima. The whistle sounds and Maori approaches the football, and the second annual Disneyland Pigskin Classic is underway. It is Clark across the 20-yard line, finds a hole, dives up across the 26. And here is the Fruit of the Loom starting lineup for Brigham Young. Ty Detmer at quarterback. Peter Tuipulotu will see the ball an awful lot from his fullback position. The flanker is Micah Matsuzaki. Brigham Young lost their four top receivers to graduation. And there is a look at that very, very young offensive line. Only Brian May remains from the 1990 squad. From the 26-yard line, the Cougars on first down. Short drop. In and out of the hands at the 29. On there's a defensive line for Florida State. They play the customary 3-4. They are strong up front. And if you like that group, the linebackers are even better. Marvin Jones, Shade Tree is his nickname. He's so big. Howard Dinkins, an outstanding outside backup. And the secondary, Buckley, McCurvey, John Davis, and Leon Fowler. Pick them. They are all terrific. Second down and 10 from their own 26-yard line. Detmer play action, rolls near side, throws on the run. It is caught. Eric Hughes has it out across the 44-yard line and a first down. Three wide receivers for Brigham Young at their own 44-yard line. In motion, it is Scott Charlton. Detmer, short drop, throws to the sideline and cannot find Micah Matsuzaki. Brigham Young. Right up the middle, it is Peter Tuipulotu. Doesn't get much, they end winning. Third down and 8 from the 46-yard line. Detmer calling signals. Takes the 7-step drop under pressure, steps up, now delivers and overthrows Peter Tuipulotu, who was wide open. 43.3. Good snap, plenty of time, and gets it away. That is Buckley. The 14. And he'll get nothing. Weldon, but boy, what a supporting cast. Edgar Bennett, fullback, could be a first-round draft choice next year. Amp Lee at the receiver spots. Terrell, Pryor, and Warren Hart. And the offensive line, everybody back from a year ago. Stevenson, Dixon, Baker, McNeil, and the big man who anchors it is Kevin Mancini. End around, it is Sharon Baker, the flanker. He's got one man to beat. Across the 43-yard line and out of bounds. And the teammate that did it was Derwin Gray from his weak safety spot. It is first down, play action. Weldon, he can unload it. Coming to the near side, it is caught at the 50-yard line. Florida State for the first time tonight out of the I formation. Weldon on first down at the 38. Will roll left. Tucks it in, up the field he goes. Inside the 30 and knocked down at the 27-yard line. Like Florida State, BYU employs the 3-4. Pitts, Gomes, and Brad Hunter. The linebackers, Levitt, Rocky Beagle, he is terrific. Shad Hansen and Scott Giles. And the secondary core, they are veteran from a year ago. Crutchfield, Lee Arnold, and Derwin Gray. First and 10.
Dead ball. Procedure. Offense. Repeat first down.
Casey Weldon, 6'1", 200-pound senior, went to high school in Tallahassee. Play action. Weldon looking downfield. It is caught. Out of the backfield, Antley, and oh, can he burn? Inside the 20-yard line and is knocked down near first down territory. To the near side. It is the Amster once more. Turns the corner to 25 and down near second base.
All the characters last night at the tailgate bash. Third down and about 4. There's the counter. It is a first down. Who else but Edgar Bennett, 6'1", 212-pound senior fullback.
Shannon Baker goes wide to the left. It is first down and goal. It is Bennett. Look at him churn to the 3. Eyes on the up back. The man right behind Casey Weldon. It is Edgar Bennett. This time it is Amp Lee who will try the left side. Can't play, Florida State Seminoles, ranked number one in the nation, out to a 7-0 lead. We'll be back with more of the Disneyland Pigskin Classic after this from Fruit of the Loom. It is Cappy Sikahima, number 23 of Brigham Young, and Brad Clark standing at their own 2-yard line. And for the second time tonight, it will be Clark at the 9. Second time tonight, Brigham Young's offense has come onto the football field. Decker thus far 1 of 4 for 18 yards. Brigham Young with a lone first down. Flags fly. Free play for Brigham Young out across the 41-yard line. First down now and 5 for Brigham Young at their own 43-yard line. Decker, short drop. It is complete. Across the 45-yard line, inside the 40-yard line, and Brigham Young has tied in at the college level. Boy, Seminoles jump. They lead.
Dead ball. Procedure. Offense. Repeat first.
It is now first and 15 for the Cougars of Brigham Young. Draw. It goes to Tui Palodu, the fullback. Pro set now for the Cougars. On second down and 12 from the 40. Detmer with time. And plenty of it. Comes near side, loses the football, and is picked up by Florida State. Sanders picks it up. Florida State first down. There is Edgar Bennett as he fires down near the Brigham Young 40. Already beginning to feel the sting of this Florida State defense. Edgar Bennett with the football and inside linebacker spots for Brigham Young. Third down and 11 for Weldon and the Seminoles. Bennett is wide open. He's got the football. First down and 10 from the 15-yard line. The Seminoles are on the move again. They lead it 7-0. And look at him just churn. The Seminoles are pounding the drum again. Bennett, head-to-head with Cougars, a fullback wins it 2 years ago. First down and goal, and there he is again. Bennett spins his way in. Touchdown, Florida State. Florida State lead. He lets it go and he misses it wide right. One thing we want to mention, rule change here in 1991, the goalposts are 5 feet narrower now in college football. Back with more from beautiful Anaheim Stadium. Dan Mowry, end over end it goes. And for the third time, it will be Clark, this time from the 8. Tripped up at the 20-yard line. Three wideouts to the right side for Brigham Young. Detmer looks left. Now back to the right. He's going to go long. And it is intercepted by Terrell Buckley. In Florida State. With excellent field position, they already lead it 13-0. Eric Tewell splits wide to the left. Shannon Baker, the flanker, is wide right. Pitch goes to the far side. Amp Lee turns the corner. Big hole inside the 30-yard line. A flag is down. And Lee is bounced down at the 14.
Oh. Offense holding during the run. Repeat second down.
Now it is second down and 13 at the 49-yard line. Florida State with the football. They lead it 13-0. That is Bennett. Well, I'll tell you, if he stays healthy, Greg, what a load at the bottom of your screen. Baker and Terrell, they are burners. Weldon coming to the near side, and the man he's looking for is Shannon Baker, and overthrows him. Yards. Player, high snap. And it's exactly what I'm talking about. Short punt. It'll bounce at the 20, takes a Seminole roll. At the 10-yard line, down it goes.
That Detmer needs to be explaining to these young Brigham Young players.
Short side of the field. It is Peter Tuipulotu, the fullback. And Bryce Doman, the flanker, goes to the top of your screen. The pitch also goes that way. It is Scott. Scott Charlton, the halfback, and he doesn't get anything. Third down and 11 in the shadow of his own goalpost. Detmer, apparently some confusion on the left side. Detmer rolls to your side, gets a good block, now turns around on his own end zone. It is cut by Dewey Palodu. He has the first down out across the 23-yard line.
Good ball. Personal foul. Defense. First down.
Wide to the left. It is split in Micah Matsuzaki. Deckern inside. There's the counter that Craig spoke of at the top of our telecast. It is Tui Palodu. Second down and two now from their own 46-yard line.
Dead ball. Procedure. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat second down.
It's second down and seven. Bryce Doman wide to the right. Matsuzaki splits wide left. Detmer play action rolls right. It is cut. Matsuzaki has it out across the 45 near the 46. That is the end of the first quarter. We'll be back with more of the Disney lessons.
Did you go up this spring with Captain Chamberlain?
Indeed I did. Ty Detmer. His Cougars down 13 to nothing as we begin the second period of play here from Anaheim Stadium. In motion it is Bryce Doman. Detmer with time. Here they come. He unloads. Puts it up. It is cut by Matsuzaki. First down, Brigham Young at the Seminole 21. Detmer audibilizing at the 21. First down. There is Dewey Palodu. He can go. Touchdown, Brigham Young. Of Joe Evans. It's down. Buffman, good contact, and it is good. 14-28 to play in the first half, and the Cougars are on the scoreboards. Earl Kaufman to kick it away. Tiger McMillan and Mark Kitt Smith, a pair of freshmen, back to receive for Florida State. Here is the Tiger, McMillan at his own 14. Dives out across the 27. Wide to the right goes Matt Fryer, and I mean he is about five strides from the sideline at the top. Casey Weldon to give it to Edgar Bennett. He gets out to the right side. He has got running room, but not for long. He has both of the Seminoles' touchdowns tonight. Can't lead to the left side. Look how quickly those Seminole running backs get out around the corners.
Holding on the offense during the run. Repeat first down.
First and 16 from the 32-yard line. Pitch goes to the right side. It is Amp Lee. Jumps over one would-be tackler. The top-ranked Seminoles of Florida State out in front of Brigham Young, 13-7. That is Terrell in motion. Weldon looking for him, in and out of the hands. Arch-rival Florida won a 54-yarder in heavy traffic. Weldon rolling left side. Throws to the near side. It is cut. Eric Terrell, the junior from Tallahassee. Wide to the right is Eric Terrell. Blazing speed. Play action, Weldon. He'll come to the near side. It is Baker. He can't hold on. As second down and 10, Florida State. Counter. Bennett gets two, maybe three.
And the quicker they become smart, the better off they're going to be.
Third down and 8. Weldon. It is caught by Lee, and he could go. Blockbuster Bowl a year ago, Amp Lee led the Seminoles to a big win over Joe Paterno's Nittany Lions, and there he comes again. And he's got six, maybe seven more from the Brigham Young 13-yard line. Inside it goes. It is Edgar Bennett as he runs it right up behind McNeil and ball with Goofy. And right now, Florida State trying to go up some more, and it is Amp Lee once again. Wide to the right is Fryer. It is Shannon Baker to the bottom of your screen. Well, bootleg left side. He'll throw for it. It is caught. Touchdown, Florida State. Eric Terrell. Oh, oh. 19
to 7. Weldon. Over the top. It is good. Cut by Matt Pryor. And Florida State now ups the ante to 21-7. That'll stop the clock with 8 minutes and 56 seconds left before intermission. Florida State back with a 2-touchdown advantage. High school. Mowry. End over end comes to the near side. And into the end zone it will go. Somebody better cover it, and Sakahima will. Out of the eye, Brigham Young, Detmer over center. It goes to the halfback, and oh, is Scott Charlton dropped in a hurry. It is now second down and 11. Clock running, 8:21 to play, first half. In motion, it is Doman. Detmer rolls left. He could run it. Instead, he'll let it go, puts it up for grabs. Diving catch, no, Doman. Third down and 10. The ball is at the 20. Detmer rolls left again, comes back to the right side. Scott Charlton heard footsteps, 61 yards in 1990. Good snap, pressure, and he gets it away. End over end. Buckley at the 44. He won't get much. Here comes Florida State once more. Matt Pryor is split wide to the left. Eric Terrell, he has a touchdown. He is wide right. Pitch goes far side. It is Ant Lee. This time he will not find the hole. Second down and 8 from the 49. There's the counter. It is Bennett, and oh, what a job by Brigham Young. Big front line. Split setbacks for the Seminoles. Weldon, 7-step drop. He'll throw. It is Bennett. Oh, is he knocked off his cleats, but holds on. Out of the eye. It is Bennett, the up back. Lee is a tailback play action. Weldon is going for it all. Baker cannot hold it. Second down and 10. The Cougars have simply got to pressure well. Short drop. Throws the out pattern. Terrell in and out of his hands. FSU is averaging 16 yards tonight on every third down play. Penalty.
Danger. Offense. 5-yard penalty.
Third and 15. Brigham Young with 4 down linemen. Over the middle it goes. Terrell's got it, and he can burn it. First down and more to the Brigham Young 14-yard line. 22-yard pickup for Florida State. It's first down at the BYU 14. Here comes Bennett again. He's got 2 touchdowns. He's inside the 5 and holds his way to the 4. Second down and 1 inside the 5. There is the extra touchdown, Florida State. Stops with 4:42 to play here before intermission, and now the Seminoles out in front of the Cougars 28-7.
Count by Texas A&M.
Jamal Wills and Brad Clark back deep for Brigham Young, and it is Clark at the 5-yard line. A flag is down. It'll be an illegal block.
Flipping on the receiving team during the run back, half the distance to the goal, first down.
Brigham Young. Detmer with time. Comes to the near side. It is caught. Scott Charlton, halfback out of the backfield, is knocked out of bounds. From out near the 18-yard line. First down, Brigham Young. Detmer looks to his right. Throws. It is caught, or was it? No, it is incomplete. Second down and 10. Cougars. Detmer, 7-step drop, throws, end over end. It was tipped at the line of scrimmage by somebody in a 3rd and 10 situation. Double receivers to the top of your screen. Detmer throws again. It is caught over the middle by Max Suzuki, and he has a Cougar first down at the 39-yard line. Their 8th first down of the ball game. From the 40-yard line, it is 1st and 10 Cougars. Short drop. Now Detmer will have to go. He sends an outside arm, and it is caught. Eric Rage on his feet and spun down at the Florida State 37. Running 3:31 to play here in the first half. That is Tui Pelodu. In the slot is Tui Pelodu. Crossing pattern. It is incomplete.
incomplete. Oh, could have been pass interference. And Detmer on third down and 10 now. From the 37 of Florida State. Looks right side. It is cut by Byron Rex, the tight end. Micah Matsuzaki is wide to the right on fourth down and 7. Going for Matsuzaki. He has got the first down, and out of bounds he goes. In the slot is Drage. It is first down. Brigham Young draw to Ipoloto. He's got one tight. He's going for another. Touchdown, Brigham Young. Touchdown. Earl Cotman. He tacks on the point after. And with 2:18 to play, Brigham Young converts fourth and 7 and comes right back on the 22-yard burst by Peter Tuipulotu. And it's 28-14.
As is a couple of turnovers or at least change of field possessions.
Tiger McMillan, he's got it at the 15. Knights out across the 29 and is grabbed at the ankles at the 30-yard line. Well, what a ball game that was. 1980?
Yep.
Here comes the end around. This time it will not go. Eric Terrell. 1:34 to play. Clock running. Weldon, three-step drop. He'll go to the sideline. Terrell's got it. Out across the 33, near the 34. It is now third down and 7. Weldon, screen it to the near side. It is cut. Edgar Bennett pulled down from behind. They'll be way short of the first down. West scrimmage, they're coming after it. Player gets it away, and that'll back Matsuzaki up, and it continues to back him up at the 10-yard line. He's not going anywhere. First down, Detmer at the controls. Oh, is he dangerous? Looking right. Underthrows the coverage. It is cut. Paul Moore, the correction, Peter Tuipulotu. Again, they come near side. Scott Charlton had it and then lost it.
Two-minute drill is a difficult thing to master.
42 seconds to play from the 15-yard line. Brigham Young. Cut from behind, and Detmer's going down for the first time in this ballgame. Florida State, they're coming. And Kaufman gets it away. Buckley's got it at the 44. It comes near side, turns it up. Look out! Flag is down. A flag is down. Buckley will go, but I don't think it will count. There are three flags down.
We have three clips during the run back on the receiving team. The enforcement spot will be the 50-yard line. 15-yard penalty, first down.
It is first down. 10 Florida State at their own 35-yard line. Just 10 seconds to play here in the first half. And coming to the near side, it is Sean Jackson. He is the backup to Ampley at the tailbacks. 5 seconds to play. The Seminoles come out of the eye. Again, it is Sean Jackson. And that is the final play here of the first half in this second annual Disneyland Pigskin Classic. Halftime, it is Florida State 28. The Cougars of Brigham Young, 14. Big kick. McMillan will take it 3 yards deep and down on a knee he goes. Spread offense for the Seminoles of Florida State as we get underway here in the third period. Edgar Bennett is grabbed in the backfield. They had him behind the line of scrimmage. Second down, they're calling it 7. The ball nosing the 23-yard line. To the 25, and he is smothered there. Third down and 4. Florida State has converted every third down opportunity but one. Oh, in and out of the hands of Matt Fryer. Down senior. High snap, and player puts it straight up in the air. Brigham Young guaranteed a great field position. Brigham Young with the football at the FSU 39. Here comes the end around. Florida State snips it out beautifully. It is second down and a load. Detmer going downfield. It is Matsuzaki, and he is overthrown.
40 to Iron Yard line. Long snap count by Detmer. He's got time, steps up. And he won't have far to go as he is tripped up and in cover at the Florida State 45-yard line. Good snap. Kaufman will let it go, looking for the near sideline. Buckley with the fair catch at the 13, and he's got it. In the second half from the I formation. Camp Lee out across the 20 near the 25. Olsen will undoubtedly be awaiting them on September 7th. Right up the gut it goes, and this time Brigham Young stops Edgar.
They'll have a chance in the Pac-10. Great running back there as they find a quarterback.
Mazio Royster. Weldon rolling left, throws. He's got a receiver, and he is cut by Terrell, and he is jumped on and pushed out of bounds. First down and 10, Florida State. On a drive that began at their own 13-yard line. Here comes Amp Lee again. What a move.
Here in a minute.
Second down and 6. Weldon, look at all that time. Throws wide open at the 40-yard line. First down for Florida State once more. Tremendous acceleration, and we saw it right there. There's the draw. It goes for 4 more. It is Edgar Bennett. McCorvey split wide to the right. The pitch comes to the left side. It is Amp Lee around the corner and heading for Faber to the 11-yard line, and he has tackled there. It'll be a first down for Florida State.
Sean Jackson will be the guy that comes into the ball game to take his place and is an outstanding runner himself.
Not much drop off at all. Good point. He is in the ball game. First man through, Edgar Bennett on the quick hitter down near the 5. At the 5 there is Sean Jackson as he tries to get around the corner, and there are blue jerseys everywhere as he taking over for an injured Amp Lee. It is 3rd and 3 for Florida State. Play action. Weldon looking in zone. He's going to try and run it in, and he's not going to get there. Oh, is he met head on, and leading the charge is Derwin Gray. The yard marker had been taken away from the sideline because the play went that way. Watch for number 22, Edgar Bennett. Brad Johnson, and he has got it. With 7:10 remaining in the third period, Florida State now out in front of BYU 35-14. Back after these men have some room to gallop. After having the wind knocked out of them on the Cougars' last possession. Crossing pattern, could be pass interference. There go the flags. Buckley's got the football, but Brigham Young will get it back, and Buckley knows it. To Bobby Bowden's dismay.
That will be a 15-yard penalty and first down.
First down, Cougars at their own 40. Bootleg left side, Detmer with time. Now turns back to the right, and down he'll go. Second down and 18 for Brigham Young. Detmer again, the 7-step drop, underthrows the coverage. It is caught. Charlton out of the backfield on his feet, out near the 39. Comes to the near side. On 3rd and 11, Doman is in motion. Detmer looking right to the short side of the field. Eludes one would-be tackler coming to the near side. Detmer unloads and throws it away. Kaufman to kick it away. No pressure whatsoever. Here is Buckley. He'd love to break one that would count. Buckley loses his balance. 2 Cougars in him, 3 Cougars, 4 Cougars, and the fourth one slams him down. Boy, a flying souffle. It is first down and 10 from the 12-yard line. Florida State, Brigham Young showing blitz. And they're coming. Edgar Bennett simply ran by everybody who was on the way to the Florida State. That's a good point. I said at the outset, they are 2 and 3 deep at virtually every position. Weldon on the run, moves the pocket out to the right side. It is caught by Sean Jackson. Side of the field again. It is Sean Jackson. Don't rebuild at Florida State, Miami, or Florida. They simply reload. Well,
looks to the right side, comes back to the near side. Pass intended for Kez McCorvey. His third down now and six. In motion, Terrell. Looks right, comes left. It is caught at the 45-yard line. Jackson. Flag goes down. I'll tell you, when you lose...
And it's going to be really hard on them for those first two or three games.
They're at UCLA and at Penn State. Weldon looking right side. He has got Baker out across the 40-yard line, and he is spun down. Second down now and 13 from the 42-yard line. Weldon looking left. It is caught out of the backfield. Who else? Edgar Bennett. Oof, it is a way of life. That is Shannon Baker in motion to the near side. Weldon looking at him. Now scrambles left. Wants to go downfield. Will come to the near sideline. It is Bennett. He's got it. And out of bounds at the 28-yard line.
Great
player. We have an illegal forward pass. That's a 5-yard penalty. And it's a loss of down. Will be fourth down.
Please, six of them major have not hurt them. Player lets it go. It is Takahima who will take it out of bounds. I could see the rivets on the underside of the wings. That's how close they were. First and 10, Brigham Young. Eric Grage. He has got the ball out across the 23. Second down, a little more than one. Tui Peloto. He has a pair of touchdowns tonight. And that will be the final play of this third period. Now, don't go away. We'll be back with more after these messages from your local station. Well, Casey Weldon, he has every right to be happy with what he has done tonight. Pass interference, second one tonight. Yes, indeed. First down and 10, Cougars. Deckman underthrows the coverage. Oh, my. Good evening, Eric Mortensen. It is now first and 25 for the Cougars. And Detmer wants to pull the trigger again as he looks downfield. It is in and out of the hands of a Seminole three. Dive for it. None can come up with it. It is now second and 24. Detmer from behind. No. Across the 21-yard line. Dives after the 24 with a hamstring. Third down and 15. Looks to the short side of the field with time. Completes it to the 29. Top punter in the Western Athletic Conference a year ago has punted well tonight. And there is an example of what he has done all evening long. Buckley, fair catch at the 24. And Florida State, number one in the nation, out in front of Brigham Young, 35-14. Weldon still wants to throw the football, and he has got Sean Jackson for the second time tonight. Baker is wide to the left. The pitch will go to the left side. Jackson once more. He'll turn it up inside, following Mancini and Patrick McNeil. Florida State on the move. Brigham Young trying valiantly to shut him down. Well, bootleg right side. He can run for it. To the 44-yard line. But not much there. And Ty admitted that yesterday. Well, throwing for the far side. It is caught at the 45-yard line. In a split in a 4x100-meter relay, his split 9.4. Well, ooh, look at that pass. He simply drilled it into the chest of tight end Warren Hart. Sean Jackson. Look at him break it. Sean Jackson, since coming on for Amp Lee, 5 carries for 56 yards. He's got it again. Touchdown, Florida State. And here is Mowry. The point after, he drills it. And with 10:08 to play in this ball game, Florida State now beginning to pour it on. Back with more in a moment. And Mowry will let it go. In
by Brad Clark at the 6-yard line. Flags go down. It'll be clipping, and Clark is going down at the 21-yard line.
Clipping during the run back.
A microcosm of the 1991 season for the senior Heisman Trophy winner of 1990. Detmer, play action from his own end zone. He'll step up. He's going down, and we have got a safety. It has been all Florida State. Everything they have attempted to do offensively and defensively has worked. Terrell Buckley at the 31, and oh, can he break it? Cut from behind, loses the football, it is still free, and I believe the Cougars have it. They do. They've got UCLA next week and Penn State in 2 weeks, both on the road. Draw play, and oh my, Charlton tackled behind the line of scrimmage, springs free, and it is now second down and 8. The ball at the 31-yard line. Swings out to Tui Palulu. He is still on his feet. Gets two tacklers at the 30 and dives.
For Brigham Young, it is the toughest schedule they have ever had. This has wide receiver type of skill.
Fourth down and 2. The ball at the 25-yard line. Florida State with 5 down linemen. Here they come. Detmer sees them. Steps up. We've got a flag.
Ball,
returns.
Procedure, offense, receipt fourth down.
With 42 NCAA records and counting. Detmer to pull the trigger on 4th and 7. He's going for it, center receiver. Touchdown, Brigham Young. It is Eric Grage. In this 91 season, Buffman. He tacks on the point after. That'll stop the clock with 7:22 remaining. And it is Florida State 44. Now Brigham Young with 21. Don't go away. More of this second annual. Again, and I think it's a good rule change. From the 4-yard line. Tiger McMillan. Oh, can he motor? As he stretches the ball out of. He is a senior out of Black Mountain, North Carolina, up near Asheville. Near side. On those two ball games. Second down and 3. Across the 45, near the 46. Good schools play in college. Third down now and 2. Is William Floyd, a redshirt freshman who,
you know, they were expecting, because of some comments by the linebackers that Brigham Young made in the local papers, to see some variations.
Second down now in 8, 5:23 to play. Pitch comes near side, football is loose, and who's got it? Florida State recovers it.
Very, very well prepared, well organized, on time.
To the near side, it is Mark Kemp Smith. On 4th down and 10, it is a high snap. Scott Player is after it, so are Cougar players, and Player is going to go down at the 4-yard line. Derwin Gray shot through there. As he tries to engineer Brigham Young's 4th touchdown drive of the night. They have 3 already, and they're not going anywhere there. Brigham Young, a pair of wide receivers, split wide right. In motion, it is Drage. Detmer, straight back, throws. It is caught out of the backfield, Eric Mortensen. Ty Detmer, 223 passing yards tonight. He is on the verge of having his 24 games at 300-plus yardage through the airwaves eclipsed. Detmer throws it up for grabs. Touchdown! Bye-bye, Eric Hughes. A split in. Junior out of Mesquite, Nevada. And he sends it whistling through the uprights. So with 2:27 to play, Florida State's margin has now been reduced, but just a little. Seminoles within 20 yards of the football, and they're going to try and drop it into the open spaces. The ball is free, and a Seminoles pass.
sunny. Florida State will have the football. First and 10, Florida State. Matt Johnson with the handoff to Edgar Bennett. Interconference wins. There's Johnson, bootleg around the right side. He turns it upfield, still on his feet, and is stopped at the 49-yard line. And that loaded with depth, experience, speed, talent. They are poised to rock the college football world here in 1991. That is Sean Jackson around the left side. Oh, what a move! A 360, and he has on his feet to the 34. Split in. Oh, what depth, what talent. And there is Bennett. He's got three touchdowns tonight, and he is rambling for more. And Bowden has coached against nine different head coaches at arch rival Florida and Miami. Bobby Bowden in his 16th year at Florida State as we tick it down. That's it. The second annual Disneyland Pigskin Classic is in the record book. Top-ranked Florida State. They flexed early. They flexed often as they demolish the Cougars of Brigham Young. 44-28. What great head coaches, Lavelle Edwards of Brigham Young, a gentleman all the way, and Bobby Bowden of Florida State. Back to wrap it up for you.